trip to a bay in New Zealand again with coronavirus. Where are we? South Wales. I told it's very old. I was told it was an old set of flats, and the owner of the last place, he just walked in there. He's gonna have a look. So you didn't even know, but you just go have a look, Granny. So go have a quick look. Hey, Chris. Oh shit. Looks like people won't live here though. Do they? I have no idea, I might knock on the door. Shitload of places here. That one there. Oh, that one there was. That little building. There's still a lot of empty spots here, but there are. It's one of these like condemned flats. I'm pretty sure it was that one I just said, but I don't know. They have no idea. It's a bit of Tokomaru Bay for you anyway. That's over there. This place here is all boarded up. So Tokomaru Bay. Pretty cool spot, this. Kia ora from Tokomaru Bay. So yeah, it looks like it's all freaking. Oh. Can't really see inside, but it's a lady. It looks pretty cool. To carry on, and because I don't know how to get into these places. The last place I don't actually think was freaking, oh shit. I didn't think the last place was even like. I'm confused. I always used to jump in there, but when I went to go in there, it was like somebody was there. So I kept to the left. But I didn't actually walk inside. This is the old bank anyway. Pretty sure it's condemned, nobody lives in there. They might be like old clothes. Check out 1817. Pretty cool, what's this say? New South Wales, Australian there. There you go. But please subscribe, like, comment down below. It's about to get more notifications, so I'm still not sure about it. Another place, at least it's a close city. It's closed down right here.